Sit back, children, as I, very recently, as of this video, renowned storyteller Justin Fraction tells you an amazing tale about embedded analytics. There will be twists and turns. There will be old friends and new discoveries. There will be moments where we laugh and moments where we cry. But most important of all, we at Technology Advice hope that while you're here, you have fun. And when you leave, you'll have learned something new, because all knowledge is learning and therefore good. And if you're into learning new things, you can check out our website at technologyadvice.com for more articles on all sorts of technology. Click the link in the upper right-hand corner of your screen to go there. First up, what is embedded analytics? Embedded analytics can make keeping track of multiple data sources, apps, and services easier by combining them into one business intelligence platform. It can increase your productivity, give you a way to monetize your data, and also maximize your revenue. With traditional or standalone analytics methods, you collect data and perform analysis of your product from various sources. With embedded analytics, you'd collect various analysis and statistics from one specific application or service. So is the difference between putting a single egg in a single basket and then repeating that a bunch of times versus putting all your eggs in one basket? In our opinion, the second option is more efficient and easier to handle. Embedded analytics has five levels. Level 1 utilizes embedded analytics on the web through HTML or JavaScript coding. Level 2 uses secure custom portals to provide data security and user personalization and enterprise branding. Level 3 provides two-way interactivity, row-level controls, and interactive dashboards. Level 4 provides real-time connectivity and interactivity. By the way, if your company uses SAP or Salesforce, you may want to focus on this level. Level 5 provides notifications, alerts, and thresholds to trigger automated systems. Which level you work to achieve with your embedded analytics solution will depend on the size of your company and your company's needs. When it comes to embedded analytics, you have two options: buy your solution or build your solution. Both have advantages and disadvantages. If you build your embedded analytics solution, you'll be able to tailor your analytics to a specific use case and ensure your analytics are targeting the right data sets. On the other hand, you'll need a dedicated team of programmers and developers to code and maintain it in-house. You'll likely need significant time to develop it. Your scalability will be limited to your development team's capabilities, and technical support might not have an immediate solution to unknown bugs and issues. If you choose to buy your embedded analytics from a third-party analytics or business intelligence vendor, you may find that they are user-friendly, accessible, and scalable. But there are some drawbacks, like there's a lack of customization, so you may not get all the features you need. Standardized solutions, so you likely get features that you don't need. Your third-party vendor could go out of business at any time, leaving you without an embedded analytics solution. Built or bought embedded analytics provides several advantages. Offers easy integration with other apps, services, and software. Provides customizable and highly accessible dashboards. Facilitates improved data security, governance, and control. Monetizes data through premium products and services. Creates a company culture based on verifiable data and statistics. Strengthens the overall customer experience. Here are some examples of embedded analytics at work. Internal embedded analytics works great when they're used within internal dashboards and web portals. You can pull records from your organization's data sets, which can be used in your company's CRM, customer relationship management software. You can use your embedded analytics in a public space with things such as blog posts, websites, and online reports. That way, you can keep the public informed of any topics you deem necessary, like products, services, news, and events. You can also use embedded analytics within third-party applications, which will help you keep all of your relevant data in one place. But of course, you'll have to find an ERP, Enterprise Resource Planning, or CRM package that supports your embedded analytics solution. For further information on this topic and more, feel free to visit our website at technologyadvice.com by clicking the link I put right here. Subscribe by clicking this button right here, or you can feel free to stick around here and check out some more videos we made just for you by clicking this box right here. We'll see you next Friday.